You're Chuck Green.
That's right. And you are...
Oh, you know me. I'm Slappy. Everyone knows Slappy. And everyone knows you. You started the outbreak. I saw it on TV.
No, buddy, it wasn't me. I'm being set up.
But it was on TV. Just like Slappy.
Don't believe everything you see on TV, kid. Look, are you okay? Do you need something?
Am I okay? Do I need something? The TV says you're the one who caused all this. You took the best thing in the world away from me. My girl. She was so beautiful. And we had so much in common. We were gonna go on a date tonight. And she loved me for who I am. But now... Now... Look at her now! Now she's dead! Dead! Because of you! You brought the zombies here! You ruined everything! I'll never get a date now! kids! Slappy!
Sorry, got tied up.
Hello? Hello? Special delivery, signature required. A signature is required for delivery!
Hey! Buddy, I don't think there's anyone there.
Sir, maybe you can sign for this.
What?
Special delivery, signature required. I have rounds to do and I'm behind!
You do know there's a zombie outbreak going on.
Neither rain nor sleet nor hail nor zombies are going to keep me from my appointed rounds. Swore an oath, sir, and this package requires a signature!
Whatever, buddy, if it makes you feel better. I could use that anyway.
You're Chuck Green. You stop. Actually, I have been looking for you. This package is a very special delivery. Just for you. Have a nice day. Perfect service, perfect attendance, all ruined because of you! You know, without order, without routine, we have nothing! Well, you won't succeed. You will not bring down my postal service! You are going to pay!
Thank you.
I need this for my daughter.
This one's a special delivery. Express.
Randall, my son, I think you should reconsider what...
Randy! Father, call me Randy. Get on with it!
Do you... Randy, take this woman away?
I do, Father. Don't worry, honey. The other ones didn't mean anything to me. Just remember to say I do. You wanted me to wait until I was married? Well, I'm not waiting anymore. Oh, I knew I wouldn't die, virgin. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait. Cut to the end, Dad. Cut to the end. To the end!
If anyone knows of any reason why these two should not be joined in union, speak now or forever hold your... Oh, thank God! Help us! Help us!
You're trying to ruin the happiest day of our lives! So good together. Our wedding night would have been so... You may now kiss the bride. Well, all right.
Don't fall behind. Follow me. Stick with me. Keep moving. Still there? Stick close. This way! Thank you.
back to me. Follow me. Hurry up. Keep close. Move it. Faster. Hurry up. Is Katie okay? Hurry up.
Sure thing.
Faster!
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Daddy, I don't feel so good.
Katie! 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 This is how her mother was before she...
It's okay. Look, she's not turning. This happened to my sister once. It's that damn drug.
Your sister?
She used to have to deal with Zombrex too.
Used to?
She couldn't take it anymore. Everything in her life revolving around that drug. One day she just let herself...
I'm sorry.
There's talk of finding a cure someday. Isabella Keys was looking for it.
Wasn't she one of the terrorists in Willamette?
No, her brother was the terrorist. He was angry, taking revenge for a government experiment that caused all of this in the first place. Isabella tried to help. She worked with Frank West to make the first inhibitor, using Queens.
Well, I hope she's still looking. Stick close!
Ah!
Stick to me. Still there? Hurry up. Let's go. This way. Stick with me. Keep going. Keep it moving!
Thank you.
Stick close. Stick to me. Come on. Keep it moving. Let's go.
I'm grateful. You're getting
handy home.
Don't got it.
Take a
stuck your nose in the wrong place.
Where's the challenge? Damn, this ain't nearly as fun as Border Patrol.
But we got a chance to be real patriots here, Earl, and get us some target practice. These so-called survivors. Ah! Bunch of whiners let this thing happen. Letting zombies in, foreigners in, letting socialism in.
Only way to get this country on track again is clean it right up of all those pansies, floozies, bureaucrats, liberals, and them half-assed conservatives, too. This is a golden opportunity.
Damn straight. We's infested in more ways than one. If you ain't with us, you're against us. We gotta clean this country up one city at a time.
That's as American as apple pie, that is. You know what we have to do, Earl? It's our duty to eliminate the threat to our country. Clean this place out completely. Start again like the great deluge. Right idea, that.
That's right. We do it because we love our country.
And because it's so much damn fun. Damn, it feels good to be right. Yeah, God bless America. Woo-hoo. Let's go hunting, boys.
Yeah, that's it. Now let me hear you beg, boy.
Please, we...
I'm the big shot now. I'm twice the man you are.
I saw what you did there.
I don't think so. No way!
Keep moving! Stay close! Stick with me! Move it! Stick close!
Oh, thanks!
Thank you.